trying to, obviously, Najah Silla combo. Najah Silla combo. Jingwei's gonna push whatever lane she's in. Guan Yu and Apollo are gonna probably be duo, I think. Yeah, Guan Yu's definitely support. It's another 5-man. Alright, so we need anti-heal in the active, so I'm gonna grab a curse. Mid lane and jungler are gonna need survivability, because that's, I mean, Silla and Najah right there. Wukong's probably gonna wanna get maybe sprint late game so you can help peel on Baka, because Baka can't get a sprint in this situation, or he's just gonna die. So I'll look for a shell or a med second, depending on how many curses they have. I think all of our carries need to have beads and Aegis at some point.
I'm gonna get an Aegis this round, especially with
I'm probably gonna have to find an Apollo or a Jingwei, so that's...
I think I saw an Apollo up here, did I?
No, it's Jingwei.
That was Jingwei? Okay. So Jingwei's probably solo, so it's probably Apollo, Guan, and Duo.
If they show up, I'm just gonna eat one and run, okay? Right.
Looks like they're contesting. I don't know if it's... Is it actually worth it, though, just to eat one mid-harpy?
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
They only end up getting one, too.
They get one, we get one.
Oops. Oh, I didn't want me to hit that.
Uh-oh. Yeah, it should be okay.
Yeah, it's fine.
What's the cooldown on it?
Alright, I'll be right here in a second.
Cool. Just showing off our amazing skill at clear. We can do it with our eyes closed. That was really fast clear.
Oh yeah, it's ice and all.
If we get to lane first, we can really try to push them hard. I'm dashing this straight up.
I can eat one.
So you're playing up really hard.
I'm gonna save my abilities for.
Don't take the trades because it's a Guan. He's just gonna heal. We just want a wave clear.
Najah's already at half, so if I can hit her with the ball, we might get the one.
I'm not dashing anymore. Apollo just dashed in. I'm trying to body block for you. My curse is out. I'm trying to body block still. Alright, spill it off. Yeah.
No, come here, Casey. We're not going for that.
Yeah, I know. He's going way aggressive.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's Guan.
That's my last pause.
Here, push past, let's go for there.
Just stay behind me at all times. Just stay behind me.
Yep.
I'm waiting on Tele's Assault to taunt. They're gonna...
Wait.
It was a good thought. Guan and Apollo are in our right jungle.
Alright, so those are her abilities. Just push through after this is gone. Don't worry about it. Oh, you could have come up behind them when they had no abilities up.
My taunt's up. I'm taunting Apollo.
I swear to God, Chad, I'm gonna kill you.
They're getting arbores over here.
My one's down.
Yep. Just confirming where they are. Nijah's here. Apollo dashed in. I have a taunt.
Apollo mezzed.
Free and
down.
Right. Yeah, Nijah's five. Nijah's five. Nijah's probably rotating around with the red.
Yeah, I'm watching from behind.
Alright, Jingwei just went back to base, so I don't know what lane she's going to go back to.
Okay. That's gonna be really annoying. I have ult now. Checking red. Red's up. I think we need to secure this because Najah's been over here. Missing duo. Red's on the ground for you guys. Guan's in mid. Guan's in mid. I'm rotating on foot. Gotta grab that red.
Yeah, it's just happening.
I have to go back right. There's three mid there, that's a bad fight for you guys. I can ult though if I have to. Apollo can ult as well though. Apollo's in jungle. I'm holding wave.
Go ahead and bring it in.
I thought she was gonna.
We have Apollo over here.
Yep. Multi mid.
Is she ulting?
Taunting Najah, taunting Najah. My curse is out. Nice job. Nice. Really good. Nice. Carol. Nice Aegis.
I can in get.
I'm a monster.
Do it.
Yeah. Double.
I'm out of mana. Go on. I'm out of mana.
Alright, back off.
Are you kidding?
Yeah, that's fine. We got him pushed out.
I wanted to kill.
I know you do. Get backs, easy farm, free farm. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Oh, I still want you to hold it back. Fucking way back in.
I'm gonna have to clear this way back.
Can you save it for me? Or are you too low? Oh, crap, I found an Apollo. Yeah, just clear it. I can't path. I got part of it. Yeah, he could be around. We're gonna need wards.
Fuck.
Sylla Najah mid. I don't have an ult for you, too.
I'm
missing Najah. Did not see which way they went. Najah could be going left.
Fuck you! You are not allowed on here anymore.
Missing right.
Being way all down.
Alright, just try to confirm those lifts.
Missing right, be careful.
Oh, Guan ult. Guan ult mid.
Ultimate is down, 3
I'm
seconds.
I'm dead. It's Guan ult.
I'm probably dead too now.
Alright.
Yeah, we need right side mid camp vision.
Here they come. Yep. Casey, what are you doing?
I'm ulting. Haunt. There we go. Alright, just get the red.
Oh shit, Jingwei.
Told you missing, sorry.
Yep. Nope. You're good. Scream it if we don't say anything. Taunt. It's her agility. A dash. I'm slowing her. Just guaranteed.
Good kills.
Thank you. I gotta go late.
Yep. Adam, your red is down. Okay. Boars? Let's get Boars, too. I don't want to be pushed. Help mid. Do you have
ultimate
an ult?
Is ready, I have to clear.
I have a taunt, Tawny Soul, Tawny Soul.
Ult.
That's Silabeads, Silabeads. Guan ult down, Silabeads down. I'm out of mana for an engage. You're in there alone, Stu.
I'm aware. I'm dead. You gotta kill off of it though.
I'm going.
You get two?
Nice.
There we go.
I'm still tanking. Back up.
Damn. Ultimate is down. Holy shit.
You should have just worked on the tower. Oh,
no, that's fine. That's fine. Apollo, you're dead. I can't get to you. Wait, you're still alive?
Yeah, I managed to put him down to about a third, but he got him. They're down by a third, but he got
me. Okay. I have an ult. I should have stayed mid.
God, where is this guy getting his farm?
No eyes.
Behind on their team.
We need these. Guan. I think Guan's behind. Is he? He's down by 300 gold. Guan's behind in mid.
Jingwei just went back.
Hold it for Adam if we can. Missing mid.
Missing right. He's in his back in the jungle.
I'm looking for boars here, Stu. Do you have a wave right there?
Sure.
Okay. I'll come in. Take the fight. I got the dash. Booyah. Ulting mid.
On the way, ultimate is ready.
They just hard disengaged. That's good. That's fine. Mid camps. Do we have any targets? Heal for Casey.
I was just trying to get
heal for Stu. Taunt, triples.
No.
My curse is out. I know.
I'm backing off.
That's fine.
Poor Apollo comes to me.
Red nice spirit ball. Oh, Sola. Sola ult missed. Tawny.
I got Aegis. I'm gonna go ahead and get
got
his entry
ward. Nice.
Follow ult. Ultimate is down, 69 seconds.
Fucking three of my deaths. This is... Three of my fucking deaths are from that. Fuck him.
How long till you can get that second active on there? They just countered my war angle. Yeah, guys. Force.
Damn, this guy's just out farming me. I don't know, like, are we missing mid camps or something? Because
he's got more kills.
He's got more kills. That's
really cool. Actually, he doesn't.
When I had more kills. I have better KDA than he does. It's not that he has more kills.
I think he has more valuable kills because, Adam's...
That's true.
Yeah, but I have killed him twice. And he's been killing
right.
Everyone.
And he's got a bunch of deaths, though. I don't know. Regardless, whatever the reason is.
They, sentry forward that gold fury. I'm missing right.
Yeah, I got a sentry forward again.
I got two and right...
Okay.
Oh shit.
I'm here.
Paul's recalling.
How the hell am I supposed to keep up with a person who literally can't move my fucking lane?
Rotate.
Now he's got a keeper from getting tier 2s though. Ulting to mid. At least I think I am. Did I just ult to...
No,
God damn it.
Oh, max her fucking range. Before I could even hit my ult. Or my Aegis, I mean.
It's, running whale. Doubles, triples. Curse is out. Oh crap, everyone's dead. I think in that scenario, you probably should have.
That's full fury.
Probably should have rotated.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't think it was that bad. I didn't think
Oh, dude, Jingwei does a shit ton of damage with your three, especially in a group area. And with them converging on the mid lane like that, it
Yeah, no,
fucking
I didn't
sucks.
Hear anything about Jingwei. I thought Jingwei was coming back.
I didn't even know Jingwei was missing.
No, it was the fact that that Naja ult literally hit a triple the range it's supposed to have that really fucked me up. He was right beside me, I silenced him, I hit him with my ball, I gained distance with my one, and he still hit
God,
his one.
He's two levels ahead of me, what the fuck?
Still behind.
Not the form I wanted.
Careful. Naja ult down.
Behind you, behind you!
Care, care, care.
Push middle.
Jingwei splitting.
Screw the left, screw the left, push middle.
Naja doesn't even have crit. That sash should have my fucking health.
I have ult. Fall if you guys need to secure. Someone's splitting mid. And Paul's splitting mid.
What are you doing back here? You're gonna do something.
Oh, for fuck's sake! What the fuck, Apollo? Actually, I am very confused. How is he so fucking far ahead of me?
I have, well... I don't know. I was ahead of... I had more kills than he had the entire game.
Soul just dashed in. Soul just dashed in.
So recently.
My curse is out.
That bastard.
We need to get out of here. That's all their damage.
That means he's leveling
like,
up.
We're not playing together. That's part of the problem.
Oh, what do you? You have the teleport, and then we need probably a sprint. Then I'll either get shell or med here once I am able to back. Which I think I'm gonna do right now, actually. No, I'm not. There's four here. If Naja backs, then never mind. God, I'm just gonna back here. Get a more vision. Go on ult, go on ult.
I heard him. That's my ult.
Should have ulted on the... What?
No one followed on you? Why did no one come after on you?
I tried to ult on you and I didn't.
I just did like all of his HP, a little help and I would have got him.
I have Jingwei split pushing, I'm gonna go stop her, be careful.
Let's pick on Scylla. Oh, what the?
He hurts, right?
Oh, man.
Careful, she's going. Apollo, Apollo, Apollo.
Fucking Christ, Apollo.
God damn, dude. Salt is 700.
Jingway back.
I tried to keep it as long as I could.
Gold's up.
They're probably already doing it.
We need vision, right?
My one's down.
They just got the spike. Too late.
Careful. I think we need to.
Yeah.
Oh, look at Naja, look at Naja, look at Naja. Good pick.
Call it, Nelly.
Jingwei coming in the
right. What are you gonna do?
Jingwei, call it. He's alone. Jingwei.
Over here.
The dash? Taunting?
I was just looking to cut
Gold's
off.
Down, can we look at fire right now? Can we look at fire right now? We have ice assault.
Ultimate's ready.
Pull him in. We need you, Baka.
I heard Zilla somewhere. Meta Apollo's a bit pushed. Zilla's over there.
All right.
Got it. I'm gonna go over there.
Okay, do you have an ult for it? Can you get to it?
Yeah.
It's unfortunate. Can we engage on him? Nice job.
Nice.
Towers. We've got a tier 1 and two and 3 tier 2s that we can go for right now. Jingwei and Solo.
Coming up middle.
Looking at Jingwei first. Got her. Burned. Alright.
Going up and all.
Ultimate is down, 70 seconds.
Alright. We're shoving out right, we're shoving out mid.
Shove mid.
Shove up mid. Got it.
Okay, I'm just gonna lead with a curse. I'm just leading with a curse.
I'm here.
Need to trade.
Left
yep,
tower.
Going left. Naja. Shielded out. Just
left
go for
tower.
The tower. Tower. I'm in it. Are we staying sieging? Okay, I'm gonna back out. I'm gonna back. Alright.
Backing off, Cal.
Yeah.
I'm trying
to make sure nobody who's backing is gonna get picked off when you go.
Let's get out.
Watch out, Sol's behind.
Just run. Don't lazy back.
Follow all.
Follow coming in. Follow coming
stop
in.
Stop doing camps.
God.
We got out with our lives.
Wait, stop doing camps!
Oh, that was a lot of damage.
I was at zero health. That was a quick
pick. No, we were afraid they were gonna pick you.
Oh, it's you keep stopping at the camps for a second, and they're
like, delicious camp. I think I want one of these and one of these and oh, Apollo. And one of those, Apollo beads down. Commit. Body blocking.
Jing up, Jing 8, they're all here.
That's my ult too, so.
Jingwei ult down. Alright, who are we looking at? Targets are all mixed up right now. Let's look at Jingwei.
Look at her, she's caught out.
Beads down.
Taunted down. Jingwei beads down, ult down, she's in the back one. Alright. Can we get a Phoenix mid?
Just push up right at this point.
Push up right? Okay, pushing up right. Yep. I'm gonna back after this and ult in. So I'm gonna just gonna take it all the way.
Using ult.
Ultimate is down, I'm not coming in. And soon. I'm gonna push up middle.
You're up body blocking me, Stu.
Sorry.
Alright, can we shove? Can we shove this? We have 8 seconds on fire. Are we backing off?
Go back.
Can we get gold? Can we get gold right now?
I'm heading to gold. I'm heading gold. I'm gonna clear up this mill real quick. I'm heading to gold.
I'd say we're back in it.
On my way.
Casey, can you zone?
You got
Jingling. Philip.
Are we fighting?
Sprint.
Call the fight.
Get going.
Stop on gold.
Where's Jing? Where's Jing? Where's Jing? Jing, 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 Jing. That's their curse down?
I have ultimate up. We can bait gold.
Okay. If they come in, what are we doing?
I'm backing off.
If we need to, Apollo come in, we need to turn on them. Preferably Scylla if we can.
We can burn it, burn it, burn it, burn it. Focus gold.
Where's Apollo?
Get Apollo on.
Alright, so we need to set up for this next gold fight. We burned Guan. Let him go. You can't catch him.
Apollo ult down.
I'm gonna go get my rock.
Down. He's out in right, Scylla's in right. Mizah was last seen in left lane.
Alright, we need vision on fire. Vision on fire is priority right now.
I have sentry.
That's my
I'm centering fire first here.
Alright, I'm gonna center top.
Want to bait it out?
I want to back first.
Scylla's here. Scylla's by herself. Cancel that.
I'm rotating in. I'm kind of slow. Taunting. I'm on Jingwei. Jingwei is cursed. Jingwei's cursed. I'm trying to body block Apollo.
Apollo?
Less than half. Najah's looking for a pick here.
Where's Najah?
Both of your balls are using.
I'm just throwing out a taunt because I can.
I'm pushing up this
left. I have med. Group on me. There we go. Can we siege Phoenix right away? We siege Phoenix right away.
Push mid.
Both my mallets
are. I'm gonna just pull my ult down right on the middle. I'll just stay on it.
Okay.
I'm on bird.
Yep, stay on bird. I might die. Just stay on the bird. That's fine.
It's not fine. I'm getting vengeance.
That's a run.
What? We should have.
Oh. Jingwei's flying. I need protection here. Nope, he's gone. Alright. Back up. Let's go back.
That's why I wanted to back off, because I saw Jingwei spawn. Holy shit. She hit like a fucking rock. Oh my god, Apollo! Apollo's just being an ass now.
Apollo's trolling. Casey, you need to run away. You need to run away really quickly. Stop doing buff camps! You're doing buff
camps!
Get out!
We talked about this, Casey.
I know. I couldn't run, dude. I didn't have a jump.
But you were doing a buff camp. That's why you died.
You gotta stop doing the buff camps, dude.
Buff camps are sweet.
Yeah, they
but...
don't really matter. You're level 22. Just grab a minion from them and run right past, man.
That's what I was about to do, but then I'll follow later.
You were auto-attacking an awful lot for just grabbing one minion and running.
Yeah, dude.
I was going on Apollo.
I was right there, dude. I saw you die, but it's fucking...
The point is, okay. Refocus. Fire.
Yeah.
Fire giant is the next target.
Yeah, I thought it was just Apollo, so I was like, oh, I can just burn on Apollo.
No.
Ultimate is down.
They're a five-man, too. They have a team. They aren't just random people.
50 seconds on ultimate. I'm rotating over.
It's sentried for them.
Heard, I have a sentry. How many are in three in middle, I think.
I'm dropping sentry.
No, there's two top... Or there's one top and two top fire.
Heard. Okay, I'm crossing. Still in middle.
Three
still
mids.
Middle.
I can taunt Nija here.
Heard.
I'm taunting Nisha at him. Nice job. Good delete. I'm cursed Apollo. Taking the fight.
Nice kills. Nice zoning. Kills. Left Phoenix.
Jingwei's pushing.
She wants to keep split pushing. We can just walk right in and end it. So.
Yep. That's the game plan.
Actually, we can just walk in and end it. We don't need
okay, do we just ignore team. Phoenix? Ignore Phoenix?
Yeah, just hit them.
Okay.
Yeah,
dodge the Scylla. GG.
Alright, so I think we just figured out Illy's good at shot calling.
Well, we had a minute there where we were just trying to figure out what we were going to do and waiting for him to call it.
Yeah, that was an awkward moment.
I'm like, Illy, call it! I'm with you! Call it! We're either going in or we're going to go help them!
Yeah, no, that,
that was gold.
That moment at the gold tree, we all froze because Illy didn't say anything.
Because I'm just trying to focus on where I'm putting my damage.
Just call me Pain to Rome Total War.
All I'm going to say is Soul Reaver on Ice is just fun.
Yeah, you were chunking. Dude, holy crap.
Even fucking better is doing the 3-2 combo with Isis and then Soul Reaver on top of it. It's so dirty.
I ran at 12, 1300 damage bombs. Like, not even having hit him with a 1. All
right.
So they were a 5-man.
Yes, they were a 5-man.
Alright, so we're gonna go with just what we were talking about earlier, Hilly, so we're gonna go with the support like shot calls. Unless someone has a really big call to make.
Yeah.
Everyone good with that?
The only call that I made in that situation was at Gold Fury. The really fucking weird team compliment up against was also a full man.
Okay. What was your point?
I just wanted to see. Also, I lost 12 off of that, too. How much did you lose off of that?
I'm not even checking anymore, I don't care.
Well, here's the positive thing, I gained 2.
Hey, do you guys want me to message them and see if they want to do premates?
Sure. Not really.
Not really?
No.
I mean, I think they played pretty well. They hit
they
the early
did.
Game.
I meant like right now, no.
Not right now.
Later.
But, their ELOs are actually 39. 19's 20s. The Apollo was a 26. Holy shit, that explains a lot.
I'll add the Apollo as a friend then and try to talk to him later.
Apollo's pissing me right the fuck off.
Really?
Well,